Wait! Wait, this isn't right!
It's too late now!
No, I mean we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! It's nothing! Just shake these fucking guys!
You got it!
Captain Walker, can you hear me?
Colonel?
Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
Not all of us.
What? Who's there?
One of your victims. One was just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
We tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault.
Captain.
Lugo!
Help!
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Walker! Are you there?
God damn it, Walker. If you're alive, then fucking answer me.
Colonel.
What? It's Adams. Fuck, man. Where the hell are you?
I'm not sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the helo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you?
Just follow the smoke.
All right, I'm heading your way. He's dead!
Walker moving in. Quick focus.
Fuck! I'm hit!
Hold on!
Ah, God! Get it!
Walker, this should help. Can you move?
Gonna need a minute. Let's keep these guys off my ass.
I'll deal with the 33rd. You just get your shit together.
Reloading!
damn it! I gotta reload! Shit!